higher authority is speaking to you now. Speaking through the angelic presence. Speaking to a part of you. It is the very center and source of your being. The higher authority speaks to you in your most private place. The center of your being. Deep beneath the surface of your mind. The higher authority is calling to you. Calling to you down the ancient characters of your mind. The experience is so deep that it can alter the course of your life and awaken you from your dream of separation, calling you out of your preoccupations and your associations and everything so that you may hear the ancient voice. So ancient that it speaks of a life beyond your reckoning. But a life that is your life. We speak of these things to engage you at a deeper level, to call forth that which is authentic, to speak to a part of you you barely know, which is the greater part of you. And this part of you will respond. Because of our ancient commitment together. You are afraid of this, but you desire it is the same thing. It is a natural desire, more natural than anything else you are doing or could do in the world.